Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.